So now we'll be doing the vocabulary words of list one from the story, Will the Boat Float? I'm sure you all are all ready. The first word is all. All means everyone. Right? Can you see all the children out here? Yes. All of us went for a walk. So they are all together going for a walk. The next word, get. What is the next word? Get. Yes. So the sentence is, I get a gift from my dad on my birthday. Can you see the difference between get and give? The dad is giving the gift to the daughter and the daughter is getting the gift. Look at the picture. In one, the boy, the dad is giving the gift, and the other one, the girl is getting the gift. So the word is get, that is receiving it. Moving on to the next one. Now means at that particular time. Now let us play. So we have finished studying. Can you see the books out there? And then after you finish studying, we can play. So now we can, let us play. Now means at that particular time. Now looking at the next one. Now looking at the next one. The word is out. What is the word? Out. Out means, yes, now look at the picture first. Now in the picture, the boy is going inside and then he's moving out. He's going in the room and he's coming out. Out means to come out, to move out. Right? The next word is wet. Yes, all wet. The boy is liking to get wet in the rain. When we go in the rain, what do? We get all wet. It's the same way the boy is getting wet in the rain because he's not taken an umbrella. Yes, or worn a raincoat. So, I got wet. What is the sentence? I got wet. So, the next word is go. Go means to move. Right? So, when there is a green light, green, yes, then what it tells us? Traffic light, it tells us to go, it tells us to move. Now the next one is cow. Cow is what? An animal, yes, a domestic animal. The sentence is, the cow gives us milk. What does the cow give us? Milk, so that we are strong and healthy, right? So what is the word? Cow. And the sentence is, the cow gives us milk. And what is cow? Cow is an animal. Pig. What is the next word? Pig. And what does pig mean? Pig is a animal. And where does the pig stay? In a sty. So the home of the pig is a sty. So pig stays in a sty. Right? Now, the next word is here. H-E-R-E, here. Now, what does it mean? It means in a particular direction, position, right? So, now what is the teacher saying? Kids, please look here, right? Into. Into means inside. Tom, get into the car, or into the cab. So, you can see the mummy telling Tom to get into the cab. So, Tom, get into the cab. Into means inside. Right? Say. What is the word? Say. Say means to tell aloud. Right? Say means to tell. Right? The say means to tell. Now, what is a girl being told? Say the rhyme loud and clear. So, you have to tell the rhyme loudly and clearly. Right, children? Yes. So, we have seen the and known the meaning and how it can be used in a sentence. The vocabulary words. Go through it.